So we're in Duppy Church. Like, this is so cool.
You can call me by my name. I am ready to roll. Once the rules remain the same, how the story's been told. Call me anytime, never cop out. Lioness is on the rise. Don't you ever have doubt. For the ladies,
hey yo, double M,
and Tyra Smiley,
I'm gosh, man.
Good morning, vlog. Today we're taking the scenic route to Manchester. So right now we're in Bushy Park, home of Bud's gas station. Bud's service station, sorry. So yeah. This is Bushy Park. Originally, before we got the highway, this is where persons used to drive to get to Mandeville. That's why it used to take forever to get to Mandeville, as opposed to now where it takes to like that. But it's still pretty quick on this road because persons don't really use it as much. But for some reason, today is the one morning there's a lot of traffic. I think that over there somewhere they used to live. Beverly Manley. Yeah, our father was like the train man. Yeah.
I'm in no hurry, Lord, you got to be ready. Stop getting ready.
6.5 hours later.
Continue straight. So guys, we have left Mandeville and we're now heading on an adventure trying to find Duppy Church. But we're in New Green District. OMG, like Jamaica, man. Jamaica is so pretty. Look at that. The one thing, oh look at this, and they use the rock. Wait, oh we're in the right room, are we? Yes baby. Yes. Abandoned something. Whoa. Oh. We're not past the police.
50 meters, turn left onto V6.
But you see one police station?
Right, don't go
with them. May I ask the next person if you have a missing?
Hello.
say when you pass, but which direction you pass the police station? Go.
It's
Duppy Church! OMG! Where do you park?
Park.
Can you park there?
Guys, we found the Duppy Church! Yes! I have waited so long to come to this place. It's not even funny. So Shan laughing at me. She's laughing at me, but... Guys, I'm being worried. You can park here?
So the road go.
Oh!
Oh my god! That's so cool!
I'm driving for like no reason.
We're right
this
right
tree. Well. So guys.
Then they look recent.
Yeah. That look, what kind of church was it? Which faith? No, girl.
Don't come in. No church.
So this is Duppy Church. This reminds me of Folly.
Of who?
Folly Great House.
This reminds me of the
Duppy Church, like this is so cool. Whoa.
Just smell the nature.
Too much of the nature. Man, I think it meant for that. This town, Jamaica office again.
Yeah.
This is a coffee fan. Like, I think with Manchester,
there's
so many. Yeah, so many hidden treasures.
So guys, we're now in Old Harbor.
This is really Old Harbor.
At first I come Old Harbor.
Old Harbor ice cream, think that Old Harbor.
No man, that is a part of Old Harbor. But this is the square. Pretty everyone done. Guys, this is it.
This is Colbeck Castle. Castle in Jamaica.
There are many castles that were in Jamaica.
So, who did rule it?
I don't know who built this one.
No, like who did in there? Like who ruled it?
No, no, no. Listen to me. Listen to me. Listen to me. I don't know why on this Duppy show thing.
Horror movies rule. You need to sit and watch it sometimes.
Like, this will be a nice spot for a picnic.
Yeah, it's like it was a park here.
Yeah, look at look up bench and
everything. The one of the orchid tree.
Dude.
This is a wonderful kingdom.
I don't think it was a real castle. I think them just call it that. When you were rich, you could have been pretentious and call your house a park. Anything. I live in a castle.
People are when turned hot in the summer, they might drink tea. Jesus,
tea.
Tea time.
Oh, they're doing like an actual video? So what's the story behind the castle?
To Jamaica in 1655 as an officer with the invading forces of pen and general. You know a fire when I'm in? The pen we write with and vegetables.
So guys, this is our adventure spot number 2 for the day. We're at Colbeck Castle. Yeah, there's like a whole story. I'll put it on the screen for y'all, or put it in the down bar or on the vlog or something. Thank you, Shan. Thank you, Shan.
Peace out, people. Peace out.
I can't manage this woman. But yeah, so this is Colbeck.
Colbeck Castle! I'm holding it. Just look at me. I'm holding it.
This is a great tree. The tree of life. The first tree to emerge from Jamaica. First ever tree. Congratulations. We are at the Colbeck Castle. See? This is the first tree. The first tree that emerged in Jamaica.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pass 100. Guys, I don't know why Shanika trying to load me up with my picture them.
I'm not loading you.
Yeah.
Have you read that something you used for video?
Yeah. Guys, we're at Colbeck Castle. This is gorgeous.